You guys have probably seen this gif from Drake where he types something in a computer and his colleague goes like, bro, why didn't I think of this before? Well, in this video, we're going to take a look at where this meme comes from and why it's actually so popular right now. So sit back, relax, smash the like button, and enjoy the video. The gif is part from Drake's hit song, Life is Good. In the beginning of this video, you can see Drake and his friends working in a store that suspiciously looks a lot like an Apple store. In this store, where there's no customers, you can see one guy in the back having some issues with his computer. And you can see that he's really struggling out there. Then Drake, the tech genius, goes out to help him, and you can see that he's really shook at how he didn't come up with a solution at all. And well, it's obviously this piece that became a meme online. I have to say that the acting of this guy is really on point and deserves an Oscar. And for those who don't know who this dude is, his name is Lil Yachty, and he's also a rapper. But I'm pretty sure most of you already knew that. It was only 2 days after the release of this video that this small gif became a meme. I can obviously not read this caption out loud, but I'll leave it up to your imagination. And from this moment on, this meme became absolutely massive. But it's not really as original as you may think. For example, in this case, the meme was stolen from a famous Vine.
If you're homeless, just buy a house.
Or this meme. It was also popular before, but someone just took the punchline, pasted it onto a new platform, and got some few upvotes on Reddit. And that's what I wanted to tell you, that this is a life cycle of memes. Someone creates a new template, people paste old memes onto the new template, and there you go, free upvotes on Reddit. So use this advice wisely. This is some secret information that should only be used by professionals. And that's it for this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like down below. If you didn't, also leave a like down below. Bye.